So when Europeans illegally go to Africa and strip it of its resources, that's called evil colonialism. But when Africans go to Europe illegally and strip it of its resources, they're just migrants?